Hey everybody, welcome back. This is Don's Guy. We're gonna play some more Last Battleground Survival. Now, you're probably asking yourself, if you've ever seen these videos, this is similar to Unknown Player. I mean, it pretty much is, but it's for the mobile phone. There's a couple of differences. One, you start off with a Glock. Two, you can't get vehicles. And three, you can't be unarmed. You can't, like, you can't unequipped and equipped your weapon. So those are the three things that I've noticed. And of course, I haven't found any backpacks either. So with that said, it's still a great game, but it could be better with those new features. In this game, it could be better.
Somebody fell to their death. I didn't know that was possible. How could somebody fall to their death?
Go ahead and just close this door. Painkillers. Level 1 helmet. Photon scope. Okay. Wow. Okay. Yeah. We're definitely in the right spot. So we don't really have to run around trying to be like, gotta get to the safe area. I'm a little disappointed, really. I want to be able to use. Okay, I don't need that. I'll mount that. I want to use these sniper scope. I mean, these scopes. Haha. Here we are. So we'll put the, okay, we're gonna have to drop that. Let's see. We'll drop that. Two time scope for, oh wait. Wait, put that on that, put that on that. Oh, it's a rifle compressor. No, there. Yeah, there is. Oh, wait, what's over here? Oh, yeah. The shotgun ammo. Forgot this is a really big room. SMG suppressor. Can't really get that. More shotguns, vertical, energy. Okay. There's a lot of stuff here. We'll just go ahead and close that door. Take those bandages. People will be coming pretty soon, so we better start looking out for them. Yeah, there's 27 people left. I'm just setting myself up for something good. grab a weapon. Okay, what's going on? A lot of 9mm ammos and Glocks. Holy crap. Just level 1 shoes. Kinda meh to me. Take those bandages. I should actually first aid kit. Ooh, level 3 helmet. There's a shotgun choke. Kind of still meh. Yeah, people definitely are coming. There's 14 people. Definitely people coming. So I gotta be ready. I'll go set up over here. Shotgun choke, 4x scope. We'll go ahead and just drop you and just take you. Oh, right. Never mind. Hey, mount weapon too. Okay, so never mind. 4x scope I can't equip to my factory. Dang. Hello, but I can probably equip it to this AK-47. However, give me this vector, though. Hold on. What? It's not in the... So, let's see. So the angle grip won't be. I will, however, drop that, and I will. Oh, wait, guys, hold on. Never mind. I already have an AK-47. Now, what I get to do is I'm going to start using the system here. Because we're getting close to the end game. Oh, I'm actually outside. There's eight people alive, and I'm outside the safe area. And that is actually approaching me. Okay, well, I'm going to retake some damage. Guys, I'm gonna die. Oh God. I'm surprised I didn't see people. Wow. Yeah, I'm surprised I didn't see people at all while I was in the safe zone. I'm gonna crawl to this tree. Maybe. Okay, I think I'm stuck. thought he saw me. Dang. Good game, guys. Good game. This is McDonald's guy signing off. Y'all have a wonderful day. Hi.
Welcome back to my channel. This is McDonald's guy. We're going to get right into it and see what we can do. If we can win, lose. I've been having some technical difficulties in the last few recordings. I've been trying to record for a while. After I took care of everything else, I've been trying to record. But I've been having some lag issues and everything else. It hasn't been fun. I was trying to do a 1 hour special, but that didn't happen. Because the app I'm using, it broke. Or went down or something. And it corrupted the footage. I did 4 or 5 matches. And then it went down. It just went down after that. I lost every single match, if it makes anybody feel better. I lost every single one. I made idiotic decisions and choices, but the greed, the everything wants me to kill everybody. However, I don't think my science is going to work. Can I shoot people out of the air when they're parachuting down? That is my ultimate question. Can people be shot if they're parachuting down? And also, I've noticed that people have been dying due to fall damage. It's got me kind of concerning somewhat. And every time I jump out of this plane, people jump out with me. I'm going there. Wait, can I go over? Come on over here. I like it how these people just fall directly straight down without actually looking around. They just look around. They don't look around at all. They just fall down. And people are already dying already. Not me. I'm doing a GOM, really. Looking for the best stuff possible. Staying within certain parameters of certain things. I don't need a shotgun charge. Uh-oh. However, this may ultimately kill me. Whoa, give me my M16, because I did not mean to click on that. Oh, no. It won't kill me, because I'm on the edge of the red circle. Well, 5 people have died. And everybody else just seemed to have dropped off of the face of the earth. Not really, they... Oh, whoa, no, I want the level 3 paints. Uh-oh. And see, it's just easy to avoid all that mess. Time scope, I'll take that. Up to my that can't be equipped to anything. Vertical grip. Hey, AK-47. Ammo. It's another rifle suppressor. Mount to weapon 1. Mount to 2. Let's get out of the windows. Take that vest. Okay, I better switch over to my AK because that has more ammo. Painkillers, ammo, so we roughly should have the ultimately same amount of ammo. Circles, because I don't actually want to die outside the zone. So where do we just want to go? We just want to go. Murphy could run. I actually need to high ground. Get injured. Jesus, man. Everybody's dying already. There's 25 people left. There's 24 people and this game has been going on for about 9 minutes. I don't like those. Because I can't get to them. Well, I can. But I don't want to. Oh no. This ain't good. Alrighty. Whoa. I think I should go. I think I should lay down. So it's 23. I'm thinking they all just pretty much ran on, except for him. Why is there an X over here? That's a man. Me, my curiosity's gonna get me killed. Okay, a lot of people died outside the safe zone. But there was somebody here, though. Look at all this ammo. All these guns. Yeah, nobody's been here. I think I'm gonna win just by people. A lot of people are dying outside of the safe zone. Are they trying to figure out if the houses, if houses protect you from the poison area? Because it doesn't. Yeah, houses do not. The houses do not protect you from the poison zone. If I get the high ground. If I get the high ground, I have to be forced down. It's alright. Getting closer to these eight people. Well, seven people, they're counting me as number eight. Sorry, stuff. Spit in my phone. I spat on my phone. Use the system and jump into the angle grip. Sure. No. Oh, no more to. Okay. Let me see. Frames per. There's a lot of grenades in here. That's a 2x scope. Do they both have vertical grips? It's only for my... for the gun I already have. Poor Murphy. Murphy got most of those kills, too. Well, the poison zone got the kills. Murphy was just going at it. Finally, I have a helmet. Now I should need a backpack. I've yet to find a backpack on this game. Yeah, that's right. I'm just hiding in these bushes. I don't think anybody would know where I am. I wish I could take that truck. That would be awesome. But I cannot take the vehicles. Well, where's it at? Oh man, it's going to be around here. So I think I should probably... go into that motel. No, that motel's going to be out of it. I saw somebody. They're actually inside that house. I think we'll just stay here. That blade of grass got me. There was a person there. It's a care package. Tempting, but no. Not getting it. It's going to be in that house right there. I am probably screwed. Got him. come to the end game now. I'm dead. He probably was in the house. Good game, dude. Good game. Good game. That's wonderful. That is a wonderful good game.
We're gonna murder people today. We are gonna murder people. This is gonna be a great game. It's gonna be wonderful. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be epic. We're gonna go. We're gonna get that winner, winner, chicken dinner, winner, winner, chicken dinner, winner, winner, chicken dinner, winner, winner, chicken dinner, winner, winner, chicken dinner. Dun 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 dun. Whoa, whoa, whoa. For the longest time. Hello, darling, my angel of love. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, bueno.
Come here, Luke. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come here. What?
You snort at me. No.
Fine, everybody. Okay.
Exactly how these guys just kind of, you know, like parachute, accelerate down, try to be the first one going down. No, not me. Not me, man.
Yeah, I know it's not like a really good tactic, or. I mean. Oh wow, people are already dying. I'm the American. I'm the last American soldier on this foreign Russian planet. What to do, what to do? Everybody's against me. Nobody's here to help me. Everybody's here to kill me. They want our hello. Hello. Yeah, I'm taking all of this. Tactical. No. 36 people remaining. that 9mm ammo. Everything else I've missed up here. This is just a big old area, like as far as... Oh yeah, I have an AK-47. Does anyone want to have sex with that woman? I'm a little... Oh. Oh. Ow, game. Ow. Oh, good God. God, people getting wrecked. I'm gonna hide. just drop all of these because I do not use them. Goodbye. Am I gonna have to drop? You know what? No. We're gonna pick up those bandages. Who the hell are you shooting at, dude? Where are you coming from? are you shooting at? There's nobody here. Oh, that's gonna get me killed. That's gonna get me killed. They're gonna kill each other. As long as that's towards the... shot behind. All right. Okay, that totally makes sense. All right.